Kane breaks the shutout. But the Ducks kick the shit out of him. Hat trick for Raquel. 4 points for Kunitz. Score for them, Kane. A 40 shot. Yeah, that third line did all the damage. Getzlaff scored too. Solani got a point. Perry scored. Jagr almost got the shutout. 24 saves. Not a ton of work for him. Takes it in Washington. Passed a man with 2 goals. Bork got a couple helpers. Cheevers too, almost a shutout. But Ovi blew one by him. Yeah, not much for Washington. Hopi, not a great game either. Take it. Three points for Marner. Sandin, couple assists. Mahovlich. Good game for Bauer. Jeffrey on a couple points. Shot a couple points. Oh, Plonk got lit up.
I'm going to
Jovo got a piece of Iginla there. What a poke. Oh, the net comes off.
The deke is made and he's still right there. If the forward knocks this net off without any help from the defenseman and the faceoff goes outside the blue line, the net comes loose.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still looking for our first goal. Taken by Suter.
Oh, Hughes! The rookie! The young defenseman opens the scoring with a blast. Right by Kiprasov. I don't think Kiprasov is expecting that part of a shot to come off of Hughes' stick.
Vancouver's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset, even with lots of time left. You can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have with 1-0 lead.
Slides the puck across to Sedin. Pumps it away to Sedin. This is just up and over.
What a hit. Are you getting called? Are you kidding me? That looks pretty good.
If he moves his feet just a little bit more, he's in better position.
Boom, puck's right there. I don't know why they call interference on that.
The unit comes out for the face-off.
Well, you're always looking for scoring chances. You're not going to get anything better than this. A power play trailing by one. Chance to even the score up here on the power
play. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Oh, nice shot. Oh, somebody got killed. Bure. Oh, he gets stopped. Bure, he's loose again. Bure taking on the whole Calgary power play. He draws a penalty. Boy, what an explosive shift there from Bure. Short-handed. Single-handedly kills the penalty and draws a penalty. Oh, McGilmy with that sneaky shot.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Goudreau. The Flames are in transition. Pucks the puck away. The Flames take possession in the neutral zone. Good hit to bump him off the puck.
Oh, Nylander came in there.
Nice feed from the goaltender. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Calgary's done a great job without the puck. Nice pickoff there. This game's close because of it. Quick pass across to Goudreau. Knocked away. The Canucks take possession in the defensive end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now with a man advantage.
Sedin's gonna have a lane. Couldn't get it through to Mazin.
The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back in even strength.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions and it goes all wrong right away. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one.
Another penalty immediately by Canuck. Just killed the penalty.
Vancouver's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
The power play can be so frustrating when you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well. You start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
Here's a short pass to
Bure. Brings the house down, the Russian rocket. He smoked somebody at the line. This is how he got that free space. And then just blasts it by. What a start to the season, Bure.
It doesn't happen very often on the power play, but they get out on an on-man rush, move the puck around well, and score on a rush.
He just steps right into that. That's another shot, a slapper over Kiprasov's shoulder.
Vancouver's
maybe the Canucks are shooting there.
With two-thirds of this opening frame played through, they lead by two.
You can use all of your bench now. You've got a couple of goal lead, but don't back off. Still stay aggressive.
And that'll take it. Moves it quickly over to Brown. Time of the game.
Brown leans into it.
More than half the period has expired. The Canucks now lead by two. The Flames win the draw. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Quick pass to Suter.
Uh-oh, Bure, he's gone again.
Here he is all alone.
Oh, off the crossbar. He had Kiprasov beaten there. My goodness, Bure is bringing them to their feet here in Vancouver. Electric.
It's
a nice save by Luongo. Bure again. Look out. He's too fast. Scores! Boy, I think that was Trent Yanni who got stuck out there. He is not going to catch Bure once Bure turns on the Jets. And he has been flying in this first period. 3-0. Boy, the Flames. Kiprasov beating it high this time. Again, third time. Look at that release. He's doing that at full speed, folks. Beautiful goal by Bure. He almost scored right before this. On the power, he came in and put one off the crossbar. Oh, Iginla's hit by Olin. Those two have had battles in the past.
Slides the puck ahead to the
And here comes McGillney. Boy, the Flames better wake up here. They're going to get just run out, just like the Iginla just got crushed. That's all the momentum right now. Slides it over and Kessler scores. Four nothing now. Oh, and the Canucks have come out blazing in this first game of the season. Nice play by Burrows. Nice pass. And then Kessler with the finish. Not get out of their own way there. The puck ends up in the back of the net. Makarov, I believe, scores. Breaks the shutout, at least gets the Flames on the board. I needed that one bad. 1:07 left in the first period. Bang bang, no chance. A nice turnover. Nielsen to Lube to Sergei Makarov in the back of the net. All Euro line for the Flames.
Vancouver's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period.
That's all she wrote for the first period. Bure was just unbelievable that first period. He was just shot out of a cannon. I wonder if they'll start burning. Seven hits in one period? Wow. That's a huge stat there.
Vancouver's had their own way with this game right from the time the puck hit the ice the first time. They've had the puck. They have shots. They have chances. They've got a nice lead so far.
Oh, Jovo. What a save. Luongo stopping Nieuwendyk.
The Flames have it now. And he slides it quickly to Roberts. The Canucks scoop it up along the
board. Oh, Bure hit hard. Calgary's coming on here in this period. Henrik's still on the ice.
Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. First center along the wing. The Canucks take possession here in the open ice. Gets the puck in deep. The Flames have it behind the net. Looking for space inside the D zone. Moves it to Roussel.
Naslin, he's gone, Nazzy. Oh, he can't finish it.
Yeah, that wasn't very good. It looked like he was going to deke, and then he was going to shoot, and then he didn't either.
And now it's over to Panop. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. And it's a quick pass to Roussel. Calgary's got it.
Oh, man, what a hit by Linden. Canucks, such a physical team. Oh, Linden loses it. Makarov stopped again.
Luongo's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Working the puck deep inside their own end. And that's intercepted. Unloads one. Denies him on the slapper. That's a good footwork to kick away. Couldn't catch up to that pass.
The Canucks need to get puck into Calgary zone. The puck's been in Canucks zone this whole period. Or that ice is in.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The Canucks lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Vancouver's won the draw.
Important draw for him. The players are tired after the icing.
Calgary's on the attack. Move to the middle, and it comes up with the save.
A nice save.
And it's a pass from his goalie. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Tries to get it away to Kessler. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Now a quick pass to Macoun. And a stick in the lane. That's that threat.
Being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Here's the chance.
Oh, how did Nieuwendyk miss that? Callan takes a hit.
The Flames have it against the wall.
Oh, what a hit. It's been a great period for Calgary. Passes.
Takes the pass from the left wing. Receives the pass.
Here comes Bure.
That's blocked. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Suter.
Bure, oh, somebody got tripped up there.
There's the collision. Here he is from the slot. Turns it away. Slides the puck to Brown. Bure's carrying it ahead.
Oh, what a save. Luongo.
With
bails himself out. It's been a great period for Calgary. They really shot, haven't really given Canucks much. But they haven't been able to beat Lou. Made mistakes.
Puts it on that, gets in front of it. On his own end, he moves it up ahead. Couldn't complete the play. Quick feed to Kessler. Not able to connect. Here's a shot, and there's the save. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Look out, a 2-on-1 to his teammate.
Oh, what a play by Kessler. Great two-way center. There's Burrows, he's got a shot. Jesus Christ, Joe was crushed at the whip buzzer. We're gonna be over 50 hits for sure. I think you can expect that as an average with a 6-minute period. Games at home. Iginla has been hit so many times this game. Surprised he hasn't started a fight. Bure. Looking for the HT. He slashed. What a dirty play. Giordano couldn't keep up with him. But he laid somebody out in the corner, there, right there. And he snaps up to him and he buries it. I think he goes low corner there. But he's got a quick release. Naslund's always had a quick release. Right. Yeah, it's pretty low. What a nice shot.
The Canucks have been all over them tonight and it continues here in this this third. They haven't taken their foot off the accelerator for 1 second tonight. I've been really impressed how they've dominated this game.
Missiles. Oh, nice stick from Macoun. Bure was about to lift off here. Here goes again. Coach Quinn here trying to get Bure out there, maybe get him the HT. Ah, that was a nice deep. The Flames fell asleep there. Bure was taking a route where they weren't following him. Oh, Sadin misses it. Sits on the line there. We went a little hard there trying to get Bure his third goal. Let's just see how it goes. I can't believe the Flames haven't fought. All the hits they've taken. Scores. No chance. Monahan. 2-0. What are you gonna do?
Calgary's gotta be thinking more offense here now in the third. No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack. Nice job tying up his opponent. Excellent stick work on the play. With the stop. Takes it in front.
And some of those small guys for Calgary, like Goudreau and Fleury, just getting killed.
Vancouver. Vancouver showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period up big time. Calgary's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Here's the pass. Puts it wide.
Maybe trying to be a little too fine as he shoots it wide of the net.
Moves right to the middle and just out of arm's reach on the play. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. And they can't connect. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Handles the puck. Vancouver's on the attack. Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area.
What are you thinking?
Great positioning by the defender. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick feed to Snips. And here's a pass to Linden. He's got a breakaway! Denies him!
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
Taken along the wall by Roberts. Takes the feed. The Flames have it in the offensive zone. He was locked in there.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Pucks the puck away. Here's a chance to set up now. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
Oh, Bure is crushed by Macoun.
And he slides it quickly to Iginla. Don't go here.
And Trevor Linden goes right at him. Oh, yeah, Linden takes him out. That's for the hit on Bure. That's leadership for you. He was at the end of his shift, too. What's this? Oh, they don't show the hit on Bure. That's what started. That's what Linden went after him. Big win for the Canucks.
One from the top league and one from Division 3. I mean, this wasn't even close tonight.
They're feeling good about this one. And here they come back out onto the ice, Razor.
Unreal support from their fans. They salute them. A thank you for their efforts tonight.
And that'll do it for Ray Burrow. I'm James Sabolski. Thank you.
Big win for the Canucks. They kind of blitz them in the first period. Take it away from him. Bure, definitely best player out there tonight. He was amazing. Very physical game for Vancouver. Calgary had moments where they looked like they could do something, but then Luongo was there. Must have got the winner. he was, anytime he got the puck, he was just so fast, he would just fly past everybody. Oh, that was Hughes' goal to start the scoring for us. Clapper was nice. Boom, that was the one he put off the bar. And then he came in right after this save. Puck gets shot up. There he goes, he's gone. Yanni, no way. Zip, it's top corner. So, something new I wanted to do with this new season is have a look at the team stats. So Vancouver won it. See all the points scored. Bure, see the ice time. The XO is up there. Jovanovski, 25 minutes. 11 hits for Jovo. How about that? 12 hits for Brown. Who's the hit leader? Yeah, both of them. Where's Olin? Olin's usually up there in hits. Only had 2 hits, wow. Shot leader, Bure. Yeah, I tried to get him to Hattie, but Linden had 4 as well. Ice time leaders. We didn't play that much. Yeah, the fourth line. Alongo, not much work to do, but he still hits in 2 goals. Flames, not much going. Monahan, Markov, their big players all got shot. Their big players got hit a lot. Like, the Iginla got crushed in this game. And 5 goals allowed for Kiprusoff. I'm surprised they didn't start Vernon. He's ranked higher. But best goal of the game for me, my favorite goal would be this one. Well, not this one, this one. The Clapper. Because he just crushed somebody and he was zipping all over the ice. He had a couple amazing plays. And then this one here, when he just knocked the guy down and walked right into this and blew it past him to give the Canucks the lead, was just like, fuck, it just lit. That basically won him the game. That was the momentum that, boom, that won the game for the Canucks. It's my goal of the game. That's what I'm gonna start doing too if I play a full game. Maybe at the end of the game, just for my own memory too, get a goal of the game. This one's mine. Take one more look at it, but right, boom, top shelf. 2 goals for the Russian Rocket in his first game of the season.